Today we are going to be making some cool summer drinks that our mom ripped out of a magazine when she was our age. The ingredients we will need is 3/4 a cup of orange juice, 2 tablespoons of cranberry juice, some Twizzlers, and an orange. Now let's get started. First, we will need 2 tablespoons into 1 glass. Then we will need 3/4 a cup of orange juice in another glass. Okay. Next we will pour the cranberry juice into the orange juice. But you have to tilt it, and then the cranberry juice will go to the bottom. Next, we will take the orange peel and put it on the side of the cup. Then we will take 2 Twizzlers and stick them in. And that's it. Enjoy.
So what did you guys think of that first drink?
Good.
Loved it.
Super love all of it.
Don't forget
to like,
subscribe, comment below on other things that you like.
Share with all your friends.